After having said goodbye to our seventh grandchild, we flew to Tel Aviv. It was nice arriving early in the morning, so we flew over the north of Israel and then along the coast, and we saw Tel Aviv approaching. And here we landed 7:30 in the morning.
What we could take care of a few technical details. First, buying a public transport card, as we had learned from another YouTuber. And obviously, we also needed SIM cards for both our phones.
Our connecting flight to Eilat was a few hours later. It was quite beautiful to fly over the Negev and see all the mountains and the canyons, but also a bit intimidating to think that we had to walk all the way back. After we landed in Eilat, we found a bus which took us to the apartment, so we had a few days in Eilat to recover and shop. But the first thing we had to do that afternoon was going to the shelter, a well-known hostel, where a present was waiting for us.
Oh, hi. My name is Berend, and Jacob Saar had left a book for us here. About the INT.
He did indeed.
For Berend and Ida.
Good.
Oh, you know about it. Oh, that's good. There it is. Thank you, Jacob.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Brand new. Looks the same.
Wow, yeah, looks nice the same. Yeah. Well, we're sitting here at the shelter, very nice spot as always, and this is a present from Jacob Saar. Thank you so much, Jacob.
Really
oh, he
nice.
Even left a note in here.
Oh wow.
Dear Ida and Berend, welcome to the Israel Trail. Please use the guide. I hope you won't fail.
With our heavy pack.
We'll try very hard, Jacob. This is the message. Thank you very much. And we'll proceed by destroying your book, Jacob, and
cutting out the last
cutting
bit.
Out the pages. I think the maps are clearer.
Clearer, yeah.
Ah, that's
yeah.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, the maps are clearer. Oh, fantastic. Well, we'll have some reading before we crash tonight.
What are you doing?
Well, this is the north, south and north card. And I'll actually not take the whole book, but just take out this bit. So I'm going to try and make that nicely.
Destroying our present.
Yes, I know. It's very sad to destroy a book like this. Well made.
Yeah, we're getting there.
We'll try to keep it in one place. Keep it in one piece.
Okay.
It's a bit lighter. We couldn't take gas canisters on the plane, so we found Ricochet, a well-known outdoor store in Eilat, and bought some gas canisters. We also needed some supplies for the first 3 days, but we can't read Hebrew, but we have a little trick for that.
We're looking for milk powder here. Let's have a look at this. Looks like milk powder. Either we'll translate this on her app. Uses an app, Google Translate. You simply point the camera at the product.
Scan it.
The product appears then on the page. And then you press scan. It reads all the Hebrew. And you click
it
the Hebrew.
Says,
bleach.
Coffee. Milky. Okay. Do you want that?
Coffee. Well,
it looks okay.
Probably very white coffee milk. That's what I mean.
Yes.
Okay, that's it.
Yeah.
So what you see here is 3 days of food.
Plus,
gas,
we got
two gas
canisters.
And
everything needs to be repackaged as well. Bread for lunch, with some sausages, and we got bars for breakfast, some chocolate, of course, coffee, milk powder, which needs to be in small bags, some lollies, and that's about it.
Yeah, we're going to do 3 days. So day one, apparently one of the hardest days on the trail.
And then day two will split into two as suggested in the guide.
Yeah, so this is with all the packaging removed. So these are my snacks and breakfast and lunch. This is our combined dinner.
And this is my food for 3 days. It looks like I have slightly too many bears. And obviously the coffee only came in a set of 10.
Yeah, thank you for watching our video. This is the last few hours and a lot before the trail begins.
Tomorrow morning, 5 o'clock?
5 o'clock, goes the alarm.
Yeah. It was nice having a few days in Eilat to recover from jet lag and buy some food. Food is, if you come from New Zealand, food is really expensive here.
Yeah, almost everything. It's very expensive if you come from New Zealand too. It's gonna be an expensive trip.
If you like to follow our journey, like and subscribe.